Hey everyone, welcome back to Editing Basics. So in this video I'm going to show you how to add layers in Picsart. So let's begin. First of all, open your Picsart application. Now here in the middle button you can see this plus icon. Tap on this to create a new project. Now you can open any of your picture or project that you want to edit. Now tap on one of them. Now here you can see this layer icon on the top. Press on this layer icon. So as you can see, there are two layers available here. So in order to add another layer here, press this plus icon on the bottom. Here you can add any text, stickers, shapes or any photos. Here I'm using any type of text here, and just tick on this tick mark button on the top. So yes, you're done. So this is how you add a layer. Another layer has been added on the top of this layer. At last, tap on this tick button and you're ready to go. So this is how you add layer on Picsart. Thank you for watching. I hope this helps you.